Bengals. Sets up Corey Johnson, and he drills Harvard's third three.
10 for Allen. Quickly for Harvard, an answer. Chambers bounces it, and Osemwan, the answer.
On the bench, 6-11.
Siyani Chambers with a driving dish. Seth Towns knocks down a three.
Chambers looking to make something happen at Osemwan that time.
Chambers accelerates at Osemwan for two.
Kind of a battle between Towns and at Osemwan. Chambers to a wide open Johnson right in front of the bench.
Baker, he'll try for three. And get it.
And he can't hit. Now the other way, Juzang finishes on the fast break.
Great find by Chambers. As soon as that ball touches his hands, his head is snapped around.